You may have heard that the flu vaccine is only 10% effective this year. So you're probably thinking you can just skip getting the vaccine this year, right? Wrong. Every year, experts work to match the flu vaccine with the evolving strands of the virus that causes the flu. The 10% figure came from how effectively the vaccine protected against one type of flu virus circulating in Australia. Last year, the flu vaccine was about 39% effective in the United States, and the CDC has said that those numbers provide a better indication on how well the vaccine will perform here this year. There are still plenty of reasons to get vaccinated, even if the flu vaccine is not a perfect match. Vaccination is the most effective way to prevent flu infection. With up to 20% of the population infected with the flu, and up to 49,000 flu-related deaths in the United States each year, it is the most frequent cause of death from a vaccine-preventable disease. When you receive the vaccination, your body produces antibodies that protect against three or four different strains of the flu viruses. So even if the vaccine is less effective against one strain, you're still getting protection from the other variations. If you were to still come down with the flu, the illness is usually less severe if you had your flu vaccine. Since the flu is so common, the impact of vaccination is high, even when the vaccine is not the best match. The CDC estimates that during the 2015-2016 flu season, the flu vaccine prevented 5 million flu illnesses and kept about 71,000 people from having to be hospitalized. For example, with 10% effectiveness of the vaccine, if we vaccinate two-thirds of our population, we can prevent 13,000 people from being hospitalized. If the effectiveness is increased to 40%, then we can prevent 60,000 people from being hospitalized. For people with chronic medical conditions, pregnant women, young kids, and older adults, this is especially important. Flu vaccine saves lives. If you hadn't gotten your vaccine this year, it's not too late.
UTMB Health, working together to work wonders.